This is Carlos Rosa from The Chi, from the one and only city of Chicago, and you are listening to The Show.
You're listening to The Show.
What's going on, folks? It's WRFU up here, Banner 104.5 FM. I want to thank everyone for staying tuned with us. It's relaxing, chilling, vibrating, gyrating, all the kinds of reverberations going over the microphone at this point. Got some special scholars going on to my right on the screen on the left. Let's do a quick mic check and see who's blessing us here.
Hi, my name's Adrian. I play bass.
He's on bass, folks. On first bass, last bass, who knows?
What's up? I'm Dan. I play guitar.
I thought I was the drums for a second, Kevin.
I'm Chris, and I play guitar.
Excellent.
Awesome at rock. Yeah,
he's Danny, and plays drums usually.
He's a drummer.
He's going to do the hand motions in the interim, though. Like, ah, maybe you turned off. Did you turn
off? Is the mic off, Lars? Are you failing?
He turned himself. Lars, tell me.
I'm Danny, and I play drums.
But not today. I'm Lars. I sing.
Yeah. I'm Steve. I play the keys.
Excellent.
Sweet.
Folks. And all together, you guys are?
We are 501st.
No, 501st.
Okay, let me ask you, fellas, because I heard the name and I was kind of curious. What does that 501st stand for? How did you pick the name? I mean, I don't.
Well, we had basically like come down to our last will trying to find a name for a band. We were looking through the dictionary, trying to find words.
The dictionary, bad. No.
But then we're all kind of Star Wars nerds, or at least some of us are, and we picked 501st after Darth Vader's fist, his legion of stormtroopers, and we told everybody something else. We made up a story about what it was, and a while later the truth came out,
yeah.
And it was too late to change the name.
we're all nerds.
So it was named after Darth Vader's fist?
Darth Vader's legion of stormtroopers. 501st legion.
Oh, wow. Right. Excellent, folks out there. A little bit of trivia
That's
there,
right.
I think, folks.
Don't tell George Lucas.
How long have you guys been playing together? How long, you know what I'm saying, you've been?
Since high school, since senior year. Yeah. Well, it's not all of us. We've kind of, Adrian just joined this summer. We've almost been in a band for a year.
He's a Facebook stalker turned band member.
Yeah, he's
You too can join him and follow him. Picks. Give him the MySpace.
I don't know what that was about.
Lars was playing the bass and singing at the same time. And like, I mean, I'm not going to lie. It was not working out for him. So. Adrian, well, I mean, he's a great singer. You know, we don't want to play the bass. So Adrian joined.
He begged us.
He did beg.
No, it was actually like he called us once, and we were like, "Yo, Adrian, come over." And then he was in the band from then.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, and then you guys have been playing together since high school, senior
yep.
year. And how did you guys get connected with Green Street Records? Because GSR, Tony Nicosia, thank you to him. I think he's their VP now of advertising or business connection correlations. And he basically connected with me, said, can we put this band on? And they're also going to bring on April 24th, bring on Jack Pine Savage over here, another great art band out there. So how did you get connected with GSR?
We just really liked what they were doing on Quad Day, actually, freshman year. We saw them. We were like, whoa, this is rocks. Let's do it.
Yeah.
And we didn't do it until this year. And we applied and we made it, which rocks. And
sometimes it takes a little bit of momentum.
Yeah. But
they do have, they put an album out every year. There's also a listening party. These guys are very well organized. You know, great organization over there. And so what's the name of the first song going to do for us?
The song's called Damsel in Distress.
It's from our EP that we came out with this summer.
Damsel in Distress.
Yep.
And give folks out there what kind of genre, what's the put yourselves in a box.
Pop, punk.
Pop, punk.
Happy core.
Happy core. Okay.
Happy core.
Happy core.
You like to party. You like 501st.
There you go. For a good time, myspace.com/501st, FIVEOHFIRST. Folks out there been asking all kinds of questions. Keep popping questions up on the website, myspace.com/theshow1045. If you're watching us live, keep putting questions out there and we'll read them out to the band as they perform. But the first song they're going to do is Damsel in Distress, EP song out there going to do for us. 501st, let me get off the microphone, man. Let you guys do what you do.
All right, go for it, Chris. Yeah, I'm ready. Go. Oh.
You say you need protection. You called me late last night again. Long walk, cold nights, you're lonely. Yet I hear someone else's voice. I won't be there this time to save you. But I hope his answer's softer than mine. Cause I am bound to be found in this dying love affair. Let's try not to throw it away this time. One drink, best nowhere. You told me it was over. I'll give you one more chance. So maybe if you're lucky, you'll find someone else to walk you home tonight. Someone to walk you home. Another skit performed right down to perfection. Well, I must have missed the cue, falling victim to those cruel creations of a starstruck memory. Yet we dance with these harmonies. Let's try not to throw it away this time. One drink, best nowhere. You told me it was over. I will give you one more chance.
One more chance.
So maybe if you're lucky, you'll find someone else to walk you home tonight. Run in circles around the facts. You tell the truth behind my back, but you're the one that's miserable.
And satisfaction only comes when I admit that you have won another trophy on your shelf next to a loaded
one. Drink past nowhere. You told me it was over. One drink past nowhere. You told me you were sober.
Yeah, right. Folks, give it up for them. MySpace.com/FIVEOHfirst, FIVEOHfirst. Folks out there have been asking questions for you guys. Some of them a little bit, how shall we say, they've been a little bit too curious. They want to know, first off, they said, Allie says hello. Whoever that Allie.
Allie Crawford?
I don't know, man. Allie. They just said Allie. Along with that, they want to know, what is your favorite song to play that you guys all enjoy playing? A favorite song. That's a card.
You left me open.
You left me open?
That song sucks.
That's false.
My favorite song to play has got to be...
What's My Age Again by Blink-182.
No, I like Writing Fiction.
I love that song.
Writing Fiction.
My favorite song that none of you guys heard yet, well, most of you, is one of our new songs that we just recorded over... like a couple weeks ago, and it's gonna be released hopefully soon. It's called Broby on Kenobi off of Green Street Records.
Green Street Records.
And it's awesome. So keep checking our MySpace.
Give them the MySpace here. Again. What's a MySpace?
It's MySpace.com/FIVEOHfirst.
That's 501st.
Where are you guys gonna be playing next? What's the next location where they can find you?
Hopefully, Doug's Rock House in Aurora.
Don't mention the price, but we can say where Dover Spring Break. What's the location?
It's in Aurora.
Aurora, Illinois?
Yeah.
What day?
21st.
21st. March. What time? Just show up at the beginning.
Is it VH1 still?
Yeah, it's
VH1 Save the Music Tour.
VH1 Music Tour, March 21st.
Yeah.
You guys will be playing out there in Aurora, Illinois. Yeah. Folks out there can catch 501st broadcasting live. Okay, fellas, what's the name of the next song you're going to do for us?
What is it? What is the next song? You wanted. Let's do that one.
Really?
It's an old one. Let's keep it rocking. Let's keep it rocking.
Yeah,
all right, let's do Sad Song.
What's the name of the song?
This one's called Sad Song.
It's one of our new songs.
Sad Song. Of Green Street Records, new track, tentative really title. Maybe people can opine on the internet and offer us what their favorite selection for the song would be, its song title. It's WRFU up here, Banner 104.5 FM, 501st, blessing us on the microphone. Take it away, fellas.
All right.
felt this wrong before, and I will never let this die. I'm taking a beating, no use for second chances anymore. So I heard every line on the radio that morning when you looked me in the eyes and told me that this was the last time. I'll keep waiting, but the phone never rings. It must be easier to pretend you're not letting me down. I'll take this one for the team, and I'll let you blame this one on me. Cause where I'm from, every sad song makes me remember everything that you said to me. And now I'm waiting for that phone call that could turn back time. Cause where I'm from, every sad song just never is enough, never is enough. And now I'm waiting for that phone call that'll never come. I'm still trying to get it through to you. I'm wasting all my life on the bathroom mirror. It's a little too obvious that you're not here. Cause I heard every line on the radio that morning when you looked me in the eyes and told me goodbye.
630!
Turn down my favorite song. It looks like we'll have to sing louder. It's not the end of the world, cause I know every word, like every time you stab me in the back. It's where I'm from, every sad song makes me remember everything that you said to me. And now I'm waiting for that phone call that could turn back time. Cause where I'm from, every sad song just never is enough, never is enough. And now I'm waiting for that phone call that'll never come.
It's over there. It's hard, folks. WRFU.
I didn't think you noticed when she said I love you. It happened way too fast. What was running through my head? How can you say that after everything you've done to me? How can you say that after everything you've done? Now I'm thinking of you on another cold run down Second Street.
And I love you.
I'm three blocks down, the lights go out, it's bittersweet.
And I love you.
Another step or two, I can't slow down, I'm leaving the scene.
Through my head.
This one's for you tonight on Second Street.
My bad. We need to get some cue.
Jimmy,
folks, give us some shout outs there, folks.
Danny wants some shout
out. This is a shout out specifically to, his name is Ken. He goes to the University of Illinois at Chicago, not here, unfortunately. And Anthony Slaba
said, "Can I?" Said,
Slaba.
Everybody in the 630 too.
Yeah, 630.
Someone said, "Let's crump." I don't know what that means. Let's.
Whatever it is.
Adrian said he's down.
Whatever it is. Right?
Whatever the hell that means. I'm not hip to the lingo, man. I'm not hip to the lingo.
I'll get a shout out to. Actually, go ahead.
Why don't you pass the microphone instead of the whole stand?
Yeah.
It comes well, off.
It's detachable.
Give a shout out to my dog Jake.
Jake
just turned birthday. 3 on Monday. So if I stop by, give him
literally
dog
his
treat.
Dog. Yeah.
21 dog years.
Yeah. Anyone else want to shout out to you want
to all you guys over at the Cantina crew.
Cantina crew. Right now we
CC
have
CC for life.
What we got?
We have 35 people listening, watching us live on the internet. Probably more people listening in the local area, 104.5 FM. All kinds of craziness going on right now, folks. Like I said, man, people think that they know what they're going to anticipate when they listen to the show, but they just never really know. Any other shout-outs you fellas want to give?
Yeah, this guy right here.
This guy, this is Jim Pettigrew. Jim, come here.
The hardest working guy. The hardest working guy.
Jimmy Pettigrew is super fan number one. This is...
Bringing the water. The water boy is always important.
It's not water, Jimmy.
Jimmy, folks water. Out there want to say, you want to catch us on Mondays on UP TV Channel 6 at 11 p.m. On Wednesdays at 11 p.m. on UI Channel 7. You can also catch us every Friday at 10 p.m. on 104.5 FM. Catch us on the MySpace, myspace.com/theshow1045. What's the name of the next song you're going to do for us?
This one is another new one.
Yeah, another new one.
If you if you're
exclusive,
one of those people, if you're one of those people that called Adrian's phone,
oh my god, he just went
limp
on the show. How embarrassing!
Broke it. Dude, I failed.
Adrian decided a couple weeks ago when we stopped, when we finished recording these new songs, he put on his voicemail. He set one of the songs to his voicemail and had people call his voicemail. So all you people who called, thank you.
Yeah, there
you
was
rock.
A lot of calls.
Just to listen to the track.
A lot of people from different states.
That's weird.
You know, it's New York. You know.
Yeah, nice. So you left your phone number
keep
there for
calling.
People to leave
no.
to listen to the track? Is that what it was?
Yeah.
It's like a hidden track in the voicemail.
Yeah,
it's like some Wu-Tang style hidden.
Trying to be a little bit fan interactive, you know?
I like that. That's very creative. I'm about to steal that. No. Seriously. What's the name of the next song you're going to do for us?
It's Give Me One Night, or One Night All I Wanted. One of the two.
Yeah. One night.
One night. All night long. Lionel Richie cover. No, Lionel Richie cover. All night long. Lionel Richie. Here we go.
Pretty sure that's what it's about. So.
All right, fellas.
What's it about?
Nothing.
There you go. For FIVEOHfirst. MySpace.com/theshow1045. Take it away, fellas.
I look across the room, she can't remember all the times, all the lines I've used to make my move. All this hesitation, it's killing me, it's breaking me in two. I'm not about to give up on you. Can it be that you're the one, or maybe there's another reason I can't get you off my mind? I'm trying to break the habit, but it seems like you're the only one that's breaking anything tonight. Is all we have, let's make it last. One shot to get out of this town tonight. Give me one night, give me one night. You're so lucky, you're oh so lucky that I made this easy for you. Give me one night, give me one night. Don't worry, please don't worry, 'cause by the break of dawn, you won't remember, 'cause I'll be gone. Tonight's another chapter, who knows where this will end. Let's run it together, who cares if we remember. Tonight we need a breakdown, to forget about this town. It makes my heart ache, I'll make your heart break down. This night is all we have, let's make it last. I don't to get out of this town tonight. Give me one night, give me one night. You're so lucky, you're always so lucky that I made this easy for you. Give me one night, give me one night. Don't worry, please don't worry, 'cause by the break of dawn, you won't remember, 'cause I'll be gone. Tonight's another chapter, I know where this will end. Let's ride it together.
Let's ride it together.
Give me one night, give me one night. You're so lucky, you're oh so lucky, 'cause I made this easy. I made this easy for you.
Give me one night, give me one night. You're so lucky, so oh so lucky. I make this easy for you.
So easy for you.
All right. Thanks a lot, guys.
Yeah. There you go, folks. It's WRFU up here, Banner 104.5. Got a lot of folks on the internet right now giving a lot of feedback. Some of it is a little, you know what I'm saying? They said Allie Crawford says the CD cover is coming soon. That was one of the questions or comments that was made on the internet.
I think this is, me and Lars are also in the YouTube movie production group called Evil Iguanas. And,
the real iguanas?
Evil Iguana Productions. Evil and iguanas. We have a lot of friends.
Not the real, the evil ones.
Yeah. We have a lot of fans out there, and thank you for supporting us as well. We really appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
So, yeah, definitely come out to our shows and stuff.
They said they want to see some naked dudes. I'm sorry, there's not that type of show. Folks, why is everyone so...
I just wanted to say real quick, it's Jorge.
Fair enough. What's the name of the next song you fellas going to do for us?
This is actually our last song, unless we have more time.
It's up to you fellas.
It's what you want. This song's actually written as an acoustic song. So
yeah, this is actually
what you want.
It's what you wanted.
What you want, folks.
Very
out there.
Personal song.
How much time we have left on there? 4 minutes? 3 minutes? Is it?
Minutes?
Is it 57?
It'll fit.
This it's fine. It'll fit.
All right.
Go ahead, fellas. It. Rock the mic, fellas.
I want to be something better than your war. So called Romeo. Tell me how long it will take for you to forgive him. At least that's easier than trying to forget all of the sleepless nights. I'm trying to figure out what's right, but you made up my mind. Thanks for giving me so much to write about. I fell in love, but I'm having a falling out. She's on the other line, this happens every time I tell you that I'm fine to see you smile. I'll wait for you. Well, I hope it's what you wanted.
I'm backing down, I'm sorry.
And I'll finish what I started.
Keep moving on now without me, and everything will stay the same.
At least that's what I'll tell you now.
'Cause if you want this all to end,
then you cannot be around. 'Cause when I try to calm you down, I want to throw it all away. Thanks for giving me so much to write about. I fell in love, but I'm having a falling out.
He's on the other line, this happens every time I tell you that I'm fine, just seeing you smile.
I'll wait for you.
I'm writing and waiting for my pen to run dry. And I'm torn up and falling out of our love that was meant to thrive. And I'm writing and waiting for my pen to run dry.
I fell in love, but I'm having a falling out.
She's on the other line, this happens every time I tell you that I'm fine, just seeing you smile.
I'll wait for you. I want to be something better than your whore. So God, Romeo.
Nice slot, guys, everybody.
Thank you.
That's right, folks. It's WRFU up here, Banner 104.5 FM. Want to thank everyone for staying tuned out there. It's WRFU up here, Banner 1. Catch us every Friday night at 10 p.m. Fellas, give them the MySpace. Tell them where you're going to be performing next. Give them the details.
Guys, our MySpace is myspace.com/FIVEOHFIRST, FIVEOHfirst. We're going to be playing in Aurora on March 21st and back here at U of I on April 17th. Thank you, Green Street Records. Thank you, the show. Thanks for having us.
So, Steve, that Brian Terrell knows he put bios in something, something. I don't know. What do you guys write most of your songs, or what do you write them about?
3.5 weeks, Brian. 3.5 weeks.
Well, we write our songs basically about what we do every day.
What's going Brian on? Terrell knows he puts it what on him. I don't even want to read these answers.
I don't. That's scary.
You guys are bad. You guys are really
so
bad.
Many folks out there.
Brian. Brian.
So many folks online. Somebody's just copying and pasting the message. I don't even want to. Sammy Lynn says hi to Danny. There you go, folks. All kinds of messages being sent out. There's over 30 people listening right now, watching us live on the internet. Appreciate the support. It's WRFU PBN 104.5 FM. Last thoughts, last words out there you want to leave for people?
Thank you, the show.
Sorry we party.
That's my last thoughts, last words.
Thank you for watching. Thank you.
I'm going to go drink.
Yes! Now there's a message.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for having nothing else to do on a Friday night.
Yeah. No.
A t-shirt. Love it.
That's what I tell my mom.
Golden giraffe. Golden giraffe. It almost looked like a llama. Sorry, or like what's the other one from the South America? The alpaca.
I want to thank Ashley for fixing our MySpace tonight, and thank so you. People can actually watch. So thanks, Ash.
You guys have a very nice MySpace, by the way. MySpace.com/FIVEOHfirst.
Yeah.
Who created the MySpace?
Who made it?
Catharsis Designs.
But that's also a big credit to Jeff Preschner.
Yes, who designed our CD art.
Designed our CD art and basically grabbed everything from that. Excellent. So,
fellas doing big things.
All their links, definitely in our MySpace, but definitely check them out on our top friends.
Top friends out there.
If you want their work, just definitely check out our MySpace.
Look them up, folks. Again, it's a show we're on every Friday night at 10 p.m. on 104.5 FM, bringing local bands, local artists, local intellectuals, doing all kinds of randomness. It's never the same thing twice. I never know what I'm going to get. Along with that, we have on Mondays at 11 p.m. on UPTV Channel 6, and then also on Wednesdays at 11 p.m. on Channel 7 as well. You can catch us on there. So just reach out, man. Send us an email, wrfu@comcast.net, and you can come on the show. It's that easy. Keep staying tuned with us. Peace. Well, keep listening to the sounds, folks. Keep listening to the sounds. That's all. Just holler back. Something to ride to. Let me holler at me and West. Just holler. Just holler at your horse. Come on and holler back. Come on and holler at your horse. When you gonna holler? When you gonna holler at your horse? When you gonna holler back? When you gonna holler at your horse? Come on and holler. Come on and holler at your horse. Want you to holler back. Want you to holler at your horse. Want you to holler. Want you to holler at your horse. Just holler.